Okay, so what I mean by that is you comb that out, and then you want to do like a bow guideline. Okay, so you hit it, boom. Alright, reason why I didn't cut it straight across, because when you edge it up, you still want a line to be there so you can edge it up. Alright, that makes sense. You just get rid of all that underneath. It's kind of hard holding this camera and then doing this, but see, so once you blend that out, you'll still have a line here to edge up. Alright, you come over here and do the guideline here. You do it like in a triangle. You hit it here, you hit it there.
But first, we want to hear from you guys. Oliver from Ontario asks, can you guys give me a shout out, please?
Okay.
That's a nice way to ask.
So when you blend that out, you still have your hairline to edge up. Alright, be back with the finished product.